would ban hydraulic fracturing because his business cronies make too much money on that. Hydraulic fracturing is a phrase that's used. You should check it up and go to the dictionary.
Go ahead.
But I hate to defend Mr. Cuomo, but actually, while he's taken a tremendous amount of money in special interest contributions, I don't believe it comes from the hydraulic fracturing industry. It mostly comes from real estate interests in New York City.